you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me.
And I've wanted to say that it is very good to be knowing Mama Loma. She's a very good mom. She's very nice, very pretty, and very kind. So if you guys aren't following her, go follow her right now. Bye.
Callie is such a beautiful person. She's inspirational. She's amazing. She's an amazing mother to her son. Her and her partner, her relationship goes on the next level. She's just in general an amazing person, and her son is the cutest little boy I've seen this year on this planet. Love them.
Hi guys, I'm Alyssa and this is Kaden, and we're from Tales of Mommy Inc. We just wanted to say how much we love the Mama Llama family and how much they are family goals. Also, we love seeing Paxton play and learn, and our favorite vlog has to be the last one where you guys went to two birthdays. Who doesn't love a double birthday vlog? Anyways, if you guys haven't checked them out already, go to their channel, like and subscribe, and tell them we sent you. Yeah, we sent you! Dad.
Do it again, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Kelly. So we are so excited to tell you that you are so caring and loving, and you're just such a sweet and awesome mom. And we love your pictures. You have the coolest pictures ever and the most fun videos. And we really hope that one day we all get to meet and hang out and do like a collaboration or something together, because I think we'd be great friends and we would have so much fun. And so just keep being the awesome you that you are and keep putting out those great photos and videos, and hopefully we'll get to meet soon. All right, bye, Kelly.
So I love the Mama Llama fam so much, and Kelly and Eric, you guys have the cutest post on Instagram ever, and Paxton is like the cutest little boy ever. And I also love your guys' YouTube channel so much. Your videos are so fun and awesome. And I also really hope that one day we get to meet in person, because that would just be so fun. And I love you guys so much. Bye.
Hi, Kelly. I just want to say that you are an awesome person. You have an amazing personality. You are one of the nicest and one of the sweetest people that I have ever talked to. You are gorgeous, and you are such an amazing mom to Paxton. Paxton is the cutest. He is such a cute little personality. He's so adorable. And Eric seems so nice, and he is such an amazing dad to Paxton. And your whole family is just so adorable, and I love your family. And I really hope that one day we can meet, because you're so awesome and I feel like it'd be so much fun. But I just want to say how awesome and amazing you guys are, and I love you and your family so much. Also, thank you so much for being an amazing friend. You're so sweet, and I'm so happy that we're friends. Bye, Kelly.
Unless you break, well, it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again, and the sun paints the skies and the wind sings her song. It's a better place since you came along.